So I have a theory about the trailers that I've been dropping about Dune 2. Every trailer that's dropped, they've showed scenes that I don't remember from the book. So my theory is that they filmed some scenes that are false memories and they showed the trailer of like what could happen in the movie. Mm. This could be what the movie's about.
Kind of Paul's dreams. Yeah. Paul's visions.
Letting you see the possible future of what could happen or what, at least what Paul's seeing.